And the big issue for me, Chair, was the acceptance of my affidavit. Because at some stage, I got a letter from the commission saying, you can come and speak without the affidavit. And I said, that's unheard of. I'll never, even if you put me into prison, I'll never testify without my story. Chair, this affidavit.
No.
It's my own response. And I'm saying,
Chair. Your story.
Yeah, and I'm saying, Chair, and you'll see when you read it, Chair. This would be my last point. I'm saying at the beginning of my affidavit, because for me, when I ask why should I go after the ANC said all of us must go before the commission, I then said, Chair, that this would be my report back. The nation gave us a mandate about these railways. And Chair, it is big, not because for any other reason, because I said I'll use this commission to give a report back to the nation on the important work. And I come here walking tall, Chair. For me, I heard people talking about corruption and all of those things. And maybe, Chair, listen to the president last week. I said that when I come here, I'm going to make a joke and say, Chair, can we put all of these accusations against me behind us? Because that's what the president said. But I'm here, Chair. I'm here.
Yeah.
I want to be held accountable in this forum. That's also one important thing.
Yes.
But I think the story of South African railways and the transformation we've embarked upon, not everything is about corruption. Where I've made mistakes, Chair, let them be pointed out.
Yeah.
But to project this thing that there was this grand corruption and all of those things is so false. I don't share that view, Chair.